Okay. In 3, 2, 1, action!
Don't submit!
The idea ilikuja ni kwamba we wanted to do something different. Kwa sababu watu wengi sana wamekuwa wanafanya vitu similar. The package itself it's an advertisement ya FX Studio.
Movie's purpose ilikuwa ni night. Ilikuwa ni night lakini challenging kidogo ilikuwa ni light. We do light. Of course I wanted to show people that we can do a different kind of setup ya light. Ikawa very perfect kuliko movie nyingi. Unajua movie nyingi ambazo tuliziona kwenye nchi zetu sisi ni kwamba unakuta you don't see that the special light setup ika portray kwamba this is a movie, ina tisha ama ina mazingira fulani ambayo kidogo yanatengeneza mfumo wa kuonekana kama unaogopesha kidogo, kuna bit of action.
You look shoot. It was an idea which I had long time, so I thought, why not do it now? So the funniest thing is that the beginning of the movie is the last thing we need.
So that was my camera guy, from the setup of the camera, shots, angles, lighting effects kutoka kwa Baker. The job was amazing. Yani, nilifanya nikaamini kabisa kwamba we can bring out something amazing. Kwa sababu, first thing is kutaka kumwangusha my writer, Simon Sam.
So, tangazo la kampuni. You just don't give it to people so that they scrutinize it. Ni tangazo kwa mfumo wa short film. Yeah. So
tuli twist kidogo ya story kwa sababu ilikuwa ni a place where baya amekamatwa amefungwa, lakini Baker came up with a big table, a setup of the table, the chairs na nini, the light nyuma. I think to many people ambao wameiangalia hii short film yetu wanaweza waka visualize kama it's a story ambayo inaendelea.
Yeah.
Kwa sababu pale tulipoishia ni kama it was a beginning of something.
Yeah, something, you know. Yeah.
Working as a team makes everything goes perfect. Unajua mimi nimekuwa kwenye industry for some time. Nimefanya kazi na team. Good thing is to the best team behind every
boy. Oh, yes.
We have our boy Sanati Sunak. We have our boy Bakari Felician.
Not forgetting Frank.
Don't forget. By the way, nakumbuka, if I talk about the sound, nakumbuka Frankie came up with the sound. The sound was scary, you know. the thing is, wakati tunaproduce the movie, remember wakati tunaproduce the movie, kitu hicho tumisha kichwa sana was the sound.
The sound,
sound ilikuwa ina cover all those gaps ambazo zilikuwa we haven't talked.
Yeah. It's all about working together and coming up with something. It's kizuri to showcase talents. It was a journey, like you were saying, yeah? It was a journey, and the package is for the world, you know? Go watch it again.
Watch it on our YouTube /FX2GZ. And you can just follow us in our Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. And, you know,
LinkedIn,
yeah, definitely. Studio TZ, yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.